places where cats love to be petted. I bet you didn't know the last one. Number one, at the base of the tail, a gentle pat or squeeze in that area will stimulate a bundle of nerves, and you will see the cat's behind rises up. That's a sign of pleasure. Just make sure you're not hitting too hard, as it might paralyze a cat in the long run. Number two, the cheeks. Gently stroke the cat's cheek behind the whisker with your thumb. The cats will rotate their whiskers, asking for more. Number three, at the base of their ears. Gently scratching on that area is like giving a massage in your cat. It can help relieve their stress too. Number four, at the chin or neck area. Cats have lots of scent glands there, which is why they might rub it on things around them, including their owner. And then they will have their eyes closed when you're scratching that area. Number five, both sides of the nose and under the eyes. Gentle press at it and move your fingers in circular motion. Your cat's affection will significantly increase upon you. What's your cat's favorite petting spot? Let us know.
Which is your favorite petting spot, Tati? This one, base of the tail. This is the best.